laser look and how, what is the difference between the blue and the diode laser after your experience over there with the thermal reduction and the FESS as well?
Yeah, okay. I think blue is the more, what I can tell, acceptable for the eyes,
okay.
Non-irritant, and then even for the tissues, it is quite convenient with the pulsed
with the pulse
beam.
Exactly.
I think it is denoting us when to stop, and then with the intermittent application.
And how about the bleeding? Is it less than?
Yeah, it is very less.
Very less.
Especially turbinates are notorious for bleeding.
Yeah, and
so infiltration followed by laser turbinoplasty.
So you recommend
exactly the word turbinoplasty. It is good.
Okay. Yeah. So you recommend it for cases like turbinectomies?
Yeah. Of course, yes.
Yeah.
In fact, only turbinectomy we get approved from the insurance. But what we do is, it is intramucosal turbinoplasty.
Okay.
That's why. So, anyway, mucosa is intact, effectively nice. Patients will benefit like anything.
It's
sure. The nose block will be relieved to a great extent. And then no crust formation, atrophic meningitis, and then excess. And we go till 50% or so we'll do, it will be good. Rather than they get too much air going, hitting the nasopharynx. Like that. Okay.
Okay. Thank you, doctor. And we